Let's do more stories now. And government to order about 35 trains to aid rail transport in the country. Details plus more coming up in the business news summary.
The Chamber of Petroleum Consumers, COPEC, has said the June 1, 2020 pound price increases could have been prevented had the bulk oil storage and transportation company BOST delivered on its mandate. Executive Secretary of COPEC, Duncan Amoah, said Monday that although the gradual ease in coronavirus restrictions across the globe is hiking demand, which is pushing the price of the product up, BOST and the state could have shouldered consumers from the recent price increase. The Minister of Railway Development, Joe Gatti, has revealed that the ministry will be ordering over 30 standard gauge trains in June this year. According to him, the ministry has already gotten approval of about $130 million of trains, which will be purchased from a company in China. Speaking on the Iron Ports program, Jogata stated that the technical committee of the ministry is engaging their counterpart in China